When the president asked you to deliver his message to Sessions, did the president tell you that Sessions had already said no? Volume 2, page 107.
Again, Congresswoman, I recognize that the privilege is not mine, but I've been asked by the White House to... Congresswoman, I'd be happy to answer your question, or you can just have a conversation by yourself. But if you'd like to ask me a question, I'll be happy to answer.
I'm going to continue. The reason is
because... Well, then don't ask me a question if you don't want to hear my answer.
I'm reclaiming my time. This is a House Judiciary, not a House Party.